Harrison, come on! Listen to me, damn it! Dumber, listen to me!
Let's celebrate.
What are we celebrating?
Our last mission.
I've heard that before.
This is the one. By the end of the day, all of us are gonna be fucking rich, but mostly you and me.
It's another wreck.
It's not just any wreck. The UNN Urshanabi. Dropped off the map less than a week ago. No distress call. Those UNN pricks never come out this far unless they're carrying something special.
Aren't you one of those UNN pricks?
Easy. If I'm still one of those UNN pricks, then you're still an OPA traitor with Anderson Dawes' bounty on your head. But the past is the past.
The past is the past. Why didn't you take it? The bounty.
I knew you were worth more. Anybody who could piss off someone that dangerous must be pretty fucking valuable.
Anderson Dawes is a gangster and a killer. It's not hard to piss off a man like that.
Well, his loss is my gain.
Just want to make sure you're not having second thoughts about our deal.
No, come on. We're equal partners. We pay the crew, the costs, and the overhead. The rest is 50-50. You and me. We've got a good thing going here. Nobody fucks with you, which means nobody fucks with me. And hell, if this score is what I think it could be, you've got the deal of the century. Now drink. Yam Sang, or whatever the fuck you people say.
Close enough. Time to rally the crew for Cox's last mission. I should start by briefing Khan. Khan, new orders from the captain.
I know! He already sent me the coordinates.
Captain thinks that this could be...
last score we'll ever need. All of a century. I got the pep talk from him.
What's our ETA?
It depends.
On what?
On how long you plan to waste my time. Oh dear, I made the lackey upset. Forgive me.
Call me that again.
We're nearly there. The debris field is massive. It'll take me a minute to navigate. Somebody blew that ship to hell and back.
I should check the command console for more information on the Urshanabi.
As the XO, it's my job to make sure the ship and its crew are in order. I keep a log on the ship and on our scavenge missions.
Time to find the rest of the crew. Arlen said he put all this away. What was it, 3 days ago? Lazy Jimmy. Ship's diagnostics always come back good. The Artemis isn't much to look at, but she's built to last.
I used to suit up in the prep room with everyone. But I've seen Arlen's and Rayan's asses enough for one lifetime. Now, I keep my vac suit in my room. Maya has a plan for this meditation session. She's going to bring her makeup kit and wait until Virgil gets into a deep trance. Then go to town. Virgil!
Exo drummer.
Usually medics only know enough to plug that thing in and rig up the morphine dispenser.
Well, I took a course in autodoc repair during my residency. Useful for work outside the medical system. It's been giving me abnormal readings since Ceres, but I finally know why. The laser crystal's badly occluded.
This looks like the kind of job that Maya would kill for.
While Miss Castillo can no doubt install a new crystal, I'm afraid we'll need a new one first. I can only imagine what ancient welding equipment the captain dug this stone out of. But we'll need a high-quality gem for surgical work. I assume you didn't come here to talk about crystals.
We have a new target.
What is it this time, El Dorado? The Fountain of Youth? Let me guess. The Falcon Horde of Venus?
The UNN Urshanabi. Cap believes there's something valuable on board. Something special.
Do we want to invite that kind of attention?
We'll be fine. In and out. No games.
I'll monitor any data you send back, and I'll be here to patch anyone up, should it come to that.
What's your excuse this time? You not get enough sleep? You need some aqua caca, huh?
Ow! Just let me go. It just fell, okay?
What I tell you? Tinsha, you stupid prick! Quit fucking up!
Hey, boss man! Make him stop!
Shut it, Okaka!
Carry on. I'm enjoying the show.
Si Pashanwala, even Exo agrees.
Okay. For the God, brother.
We got a job, Baradnos. Listen up.
Nah, fuck that. I'm tired of rooting around in the dumpster for that Inya.
Cox promised us a real payday. He said, give me 3 months and you never have to work again. He said,
this the next job, and he the boss man.
Just like Ceres, bossing everyone around, only this time no dolls to keep you on the leash, yeah?
Just do your job, okay?
Sure thing, boss man. Come on, Baratna.
So far, none of the biomass that's gone through this recycler has been a crew member. Arlen is right that Rayan can't keep his shit from breaking. It only makes my job harder. Nothing like fresh herbs and spices to go with dried kibble.
ETA, 5 minutes, Drummer.
Will do, boss man. Headed back to my room to suit up now.
If he doesn't secure that thing before we come out of Thrust, we'll all be finding pieces in our beds. Again, I told him he couldn't wear OPA symbols for the sake of crew unity. So instead, he displays it here like a petulant child. I bet she sniffs that box before she goes to bed.
I never thought I'd get along with a Martian Marine. But Maya hates the MCRN almost as much as I do. Somehow I am not surprised to learn that Maya fits in well for her first time in the belt. Despite whatever philota this book taught her. Doz gave me everything. A job, a purpose.
A little token of my childhood on Ceres. Each time it gets another crack, it reminds me of that shit heap even more.
Where are you going to go, Kamina? Huh?
Anywhere but here. With anyone but you.
Hate me all you want. You are many things, Beltaloda, but you are not a traitor. You love your belt. And right now, belt is me.
I'm busy. You're late. Quit tinkering and get your helmet. We're about to push off.
Fucking make me.
Typical Martian. With a mouth that only knows how to kiss ass and spew caca. I should put you in the brig for this.
You'd have to catch me first.
Cutting thrust. Prepare to enter float in 3, 2...
Come on. Let me hear it.
You got me.
Fuck yes. Finally! You were kicking my ass for a minute. I thought you had me again.
That was a good move. Kind of a cheap shot, though.
If it was a cheap shot, I would have smashed your brittle belter bones against the ceiling.
Don't believe everything they taught you in the Martian Navy. My bones are just as strong as yours.
I didn't believe a single thing they taught me at that fascist brainwash factory. That's why I'm here with you, brittle bitches.
Arlen and Rayan have begun breaching the airlock off the bridge. Once we're in, we are
going
to—
Holy shit, Io! Usually Io is covered up by these dust streams that fire off from its poles after volcanic activity. But it's clear as day.
It's hard for me to look at these moons without thinking about the Earther research colonies exploiting all the resources on them and giving nothing to the belt.
That's fucked up.
I usually only look for what could kill me out here. But it's nice getting to see it through your eyes. Even if they're the eyes of an inner who doesn't know her ass from her oxygen valve.
You mean an inner who pile-drived your ass into a ceiling, right?
Let's head out. Just remember to—
Woohoo!
As I was saying, remember to keep your weight back when you land.
Still, not bad for an inner who's barely been in the belt for a month, eh?
Reminds me when Rayana and I were learning to spacewalk. One time, he crashed right into the hull and shit his vac suit.
Shut it, Koya!
Whoa. Airlock is open, Exo.
Good. Let's see what we have in here.
Table scraps.
Ah! Fuck!
Yo, Bharatna. She's crazy.
Just breathe. Keep your head down. It's okay.
Now say puke in your suit, eh? That you won't choke to death on your own sick.
Enough. Whoever put out this welcome gift for us is long gone, and they left behind a big-ass ship that must have some valuables still on it. So get scavenging!
You all have your orders. Hurry up and do your job so we can get back home.
If I stare at these too long, I might be the one throwing up in my suit. It's not like the pirates took down some creaky old ship. This thing was practically brand new. Got an intact QPU here.
Nice find.
Fuel, oxygen, scrap metal, wiring. If we can use it or sell it, it goes in here. Pirates tore this place apart, but pirates aren't scavengers. To scavenge.
Drummer, looks like the officer's section is still intact. Go check it out.
On it.
You know the military. The brass always hoards the best shit.
Let's hope so. Clean palladium in this recycler.
Good pull, Drummer. UNN officers always keep a backup water recycler for themselves.
You were a UNN officer. Do you have a backup recycler for yourself?
Of course not. I drink the same cloudy sludge as the rest of you.
Mm-hmm.
Commander, this is Private Takabe.
This map would be helpful if all the pieces were still together. No such luck. I did run a phase array scan. Everything matched the LiDAR, except for one gap in the captain's quarters.
I'll check it out when I get in there.
Commanders, this is Private Takabe. The pirates have asked me to report the following. All crew members, except for those buried...
Arlen and Rayan's experience hauling minerals on Vesta has been a big help, even when they annoyed the hell out of me.
Commanders, this is Private Takabe. The pirates have asked me to report the following. All crew members, except for those barricaded in the officers' quarters, have been killed or captured. The pirates do not wish to kill anyone else. If you open the gate now and allow them to complete their search, no more lives will be lost. And if you do not comply, oh God, please don't.
10 minutes until the next one.
Skinnies. Bigoted asshole. He still didn't deserve to die like this.
Microwave energy gun. Not a bad choice for persuading someone to open a door. Last time Khan smoked a cigar on the ship, Maya had to spend half the day cleaning out the air filter. Not a lot of particulates in the air filter. Virgil, how long do you think the bodies have been like this? A couple of days?
That's my assumption, after analyzing the footage of the heads and the remnants of the precipitating battle.
What can you tell me about the heads, medically speaking?
From the uniformity of the incisions, it seems clear they were done post-mortem. Very difficult to be precise if the victim is fighting back.
Hey, Khan. You've been flying a long time. Never seen anything like this before.
Nah. But when it comes to pirates, nothing surprises me. They're all monsters.
You've seen the damage they did. What do you think they were after?
Could be anything. Question is, whether they found it or not.
So, about that. It's a fingerprint lock. You're going to need to find the right hand. An officer.
Stabaka.
Good news. The logs show that there was one out in the crew mess hall. Second Corporal Horowitz.
All right.
Might be difficult to get his body back to the door, though.
Don't need all of him.
Oh, God.
Europa's Bane. Anyone heard of it?
It's one of Toussaint Zapata's ships.
Ah, fuck. Should have known.
Who is that?
Latest pirate flavor of the month. Led a mining strike on Europa. Stole a few ships. Now self-employed as a full-time murdering psychopath.
UNN has been giving her a wide berth. If she wanted to take out this ship, it means she had a good reason.
Or she's just a murdering psychopath.
Got it. Thanks. Maya, I'm in the mess hall. Time to find an officer.
I've linked the personnel records to your terminal. Try scanning the bodies and see if you get a match.
Looks like the crew tried to mount a defense here. For all the good it did.
Those poor people. This is awful. Have you ever seen anything like it?
No.
Not even on Ceres?
Not even on Ceres. Pashang.
Check the shoulders. UNN officers have those fancy bars. I know pirates are vicious, but this is...
You hear stories about people who spend too long off station. Go Bic Pagal.
Bic Pagal? My belter is...
It means really fucking crazy. Another pirate corpse. That makes two in here.
Better than none.
Know anything else about the Europa's Bane? Must be pretty massive to tear apart a frigate.
Hell should I know? But if you learn any more about them, feel free to fill me in.
This much violence seems pretty Bic Pagal to me. Can you hurry up?
Working on it. This was a massacre. No other word for it.
Sooner we get out of here, the better. Have you checked the ceiling? If his mag boots were off, he might have drifted. That's the one. Poor Earther.
Sorry about this. What's happening?
An accident. My leg. It's stuck.
Volota, you're the accident.
Keep holding. I'll be right there.
Drummer, whatever mess he's got himself into, make sure the containment vault is secure. We cannot afford to lose it.
Captain, Rayan's back suit is...
Not now! Drummer, get your ass over there.
On my way.
My leg. Samalo, drummer. Samalo.
Hold still. We'll see what we can do. What happened?
Unexploded charge, I think. Pirates must have left it behind.
Pashang, you didn't scan first?
Drummer, his suit is punctured and losing pressure. You need to release the vault and patch him now or he could die.
Belay that! That vault has O2, fuel, armaments. We can't afford to lose it.
Hold on. Kaka, what are you doing? You're welcome.
I'm signaling Virgil to come check on him, but vitals look stable. You did the right thing, Kamina.
Bullshit. See if you feel that way in a few weeks when we're running out of supplies.
He's right, Paratna. You're a disgrace to Beltaloda.
It's done.
We place these nav beacons on every ship we explore. They're supposed to help me cover the space and find more valuables, but usually I just go with my gut.
I bet the crystal in this laser system could work for the autodock. Hope it's still intact.
You're in. Let's see what these UNN big shots catch themselves. Damn. Sam. Looks like the Urshanabi's last stand.
They don't even get to finish their last words. Even with the skeleton crew, the UNN would have massively outnumbered the pirates. And still, the pirates cut right through them. They suddenly didn't give up the ship without a fight. They torched all their data. Standard op, but unfortunate for us.
Besides the pirates, there's no signs of ships in the vicinity.
So they must have been traveling alone. Interesting.
What would bring a ship so far from Earth?
Something valuable that the pirates couldn't find, but you will.
This is Christian Avasarala, Deputy Undersecretary for Peace Operations. I am denying your request for additional support against Belter hostiles. Captain, you lead a well-armed battleship against a single pirate frigate. You outnumber them 5-1. I don't give half a fuck what ghost stories you have heard about this Captain Tucson. Do your fucking job, or you can hand me your bars directly when you return to Earth to do whatever disgraced soldiers do after they have been retired. Regards, Christian Avasarala.
Looks like a personal key card. I should find wherever it opens.
Found a key card on the captain. Not sure what it's for, though.
Check his room? Maybe he has a safe somewhere that pirate scanners wouldn't have picked up.
This one didn't see any other way out. I'm no art snob, but I don't think most paintings are done on iron. There you are. Earthers like to visit the parts of their planet that they haven't destroyed yet.
Hey Cap, you need any dead animals for your desk?
Why the fuck would I? Probably still has rabies.
Come on, you're an Earther. You don't want a memento of Earth and its weird mammals?
Do I seem like I missed that shit planet? I've been out here for so long I wouldn't know a ferret if it bit me on the ass.
I'll just leave it here.
Maybe something good on here. Or maybe a lot of dick pics. Guess we'll see.
Cap, found something that could be something. Transmitting now.
Fuck. That's a lot of data. Alright. Load up the crew and head back. I'll see if there's any gold in this shit pile.
Yeah, boss man.
Khan's picking up a short in the fusion coupling. She needs you to take a look.
Now? Is that necessary?
It is, if you want to put this wreck behind us.
I'm on it.
You'd think with a name like Artemis, we'd eventually hit our target.
This is Drummer, preparing to access the fusion coupling. Stand by. Maya. Maya, the volcano. You have to see this. Maya, is everything.
This is the way of it. We all know that. Death is part of the pact we make when we venture into the belt. Drummer was one tough bitch. With her past, I figured she would survive anything. But none of us is immune to the realities of life out here. I know Kamina Drummer. And she wouldn't want us wasting our oxygen on mourning. She'd tell us to get off our asses and get to work. That's the Drummer I know. She'd be looking ahead to the next score, the next burn.
That's right, boss man. I keep my eyes forward. But that makes it a lot harder to watch my back. Go on, Cap. Tell them. what you did.
How the hell did you-
The Bakawala tried to torch me. Lured me down to the thrusters, hit the engine, play it off like it was an accident. I bet he was up in the bridge alone before coming down here, yeah?
So what? I was setting new coordinates. How was I supposed to know you were on the hull?
Why don't we pull up the radio logs from the server? Shouldn't take long.
Now I understand. Y'all see what's happening? Drummer's making her move. I always wondered when she would.
Why did you do it? Was there something on that drive I found?
Can you believe this bullshit? You've been planning this since you first stepped on board this ship, haven't you? Mutinous bitch.
Ask yourselves, who do you believe? Me? Or the man who has made promise after promise with no payoff?
Darlin, Rayan, take her down to the brig. She's gonna pay for this traitorous bullshit. Do it!
Nah. I don't think so, Pampa.
Damn skinnies. I should have known. Everybody stay where you are. Stand back. This is still my ship.
Why don't you put that gun down, Captain? We're all crew here. We may be scavengers, but we're not criminals. We follow protocol. We solve disputes with words, not violence. That's how we keep our humanity. Give me the gun, Captain. It'll be okay.
She's gonna kill me.
No one is gonna kill you.
I won't be so sure about that.
Back off. I'm warning you all.
Captain, it'll be okay if you just-
Bullshit! Tell it to the skinnies, not me. You wanna see what happens to you when they're in charge of this ship? Maybe we should tell them who you really are. Fuck!
Oh my God, I'm so sorry.
Virgil, this is not your fault, but we need you now.
What happened to do no harm, asshole?
Are you okay?
I'm good.
Good. I'll man the bridge while you sort out this shit show.
Just don't touch anything! I'll be right there! As soon as Dr. Dipshit here is finished.
I did everything for you, Drummer. I could have turned you over to Dawes 100 times, but I didn't, because we made a deal.
Our deal is dead.
No, no. Don't you fucking dare. Don't you dare-
Take him to the airlock.
No! No, Drummer! No, let me go! Drummer, no! Please, Drummer, no! Ah! Listen, come on! Listen to me, damn it! Drummer, listen to me. The coordinates on that data drive, they're for the MK core. You've never heard of it, that's exactly my point. Look, you were right, okay? I did try and take you out. I've heard how you ungrateful fucks all talk about me. Why should I let you cash in now? But really, I wanted the profits for myself. Because this score, Drummer, this is the greatest score any scavenger has ever come across.
Spare us the bullshit.
We've heard it all before.
Not from the inside of a fucking airlock. Look, when you find what's at the other end of those coordinates, the whole system will be on your ass. You'll need me if you want any chance of unloading it. I'm a bastard, okay? I know. But I'm not crazy. Throw me in the brig. You'll be glad I'm still here when the time comes. Listen to me, damn it. Drummer, listen to me!
Thank you so much.
Tie him up.
What now?
We've been locked. Cox forgot to hide our drive signature.
Hashang, of course he did.
Captain?
Captain Drummer! What are your orders? Captain Drummer! What are your orders?
Please, Kamina! Don't do this!
Take him to the brig.
How long until the pirates are back in range?
Hour, maybe two, depending on burn. Same as last time.
The time before that.
And the tin time before that.
How are you doing?
I'm not the one we need to worry about.
Don't tell her I said this, but Khan's the toughest person I know. I think the bullet just made her mad.
Tough or not, she's going to need help soon. You'll figure something out. I know you will.
Motherfuckers! Shouldn't be possible! ETA, 8 minutes! They must have increased their burn this time.
Don't these Pashangwalas rest?
Humans rest. Pirates are fucking animals.
We need to do something about your arm. Virgil has the medbay prepped and ready.
It's fine. Hardly hurts anymore. We're outgunned and nearly out of fuel. Unless we come up with a plan to shake them soon, infection's gonna be the least of my problems.
What do you think we should do?
What do I think we should do? Besides find ourselves a captain who knows how to make decisions?
I was asking your opinion.
My opinion is that there is no good option. Whatever you choose will be wrong. And it's your fucking job to choose, Captain.
Coordinates, 8214. What are we looking at?
Fuck if I know.
It's a ship's graveyard. Debris field. Caught in orbit around that body.
There's nothing registered there.
How do you know?
Back when I was MCRN, there were reports of a proxy battle right around here with UNN forces. Never confirmed, but seemed legit.
Or much more likely, it's some solar backscatter, radiation cluttering, or any other fucking thing.
How large was this battle?
Large enough for a pissant ensign like me to hear about it. I'd guess nearly a dozen ships.
New plan. We run for cover in there.
Won't work, boss man. Even if we break their lock, they'll be able to track our drive plume.
There won't be a drive plume. We burn hard for here first, then cut engine and turn into orbit. Let it carry us around until we land in the debris.
Slingshot, fuck yes!
Could work, if there is actually something there.
Stations! Khan, on my word, loose a PDC volley, then turn and burn.
Landed in the debris field.
It's your turret!
You did it, boss man! Fucking legend!
Quiet!
Thank you.
We don't have much time. The pirates are searching for us, and we can't run again without more fuel and reaction mass. Arlen?
Baratna and I will head out and start scanning.
Captain, I'm prepped for surgery as soon as Khan is ready.
Tell that waste of oxygen I wouldn't be needing surgery if he didn't freak out the first time.
I'm still here.
Virgil won't let you down.
The prosthetic is ready. Is the, patient?
Fine. But you're staying to make sure Dr. Dipshit doesn't cut off the wrong arm.
Scanners, I'm picking up any signs of fuel.
Keep looking. Meantime, I'll go for their reaction mass. What a mess. What got Earth and Mars so worked up?
And what's a Belter ship doing in the middle of it?
Who knows? Hopefully they all got some reaction mass on board, though.
Damn. The blast doors to the Laguin are locked down. Not sure if there's a way to open them.
Always a way through, if you got enough explosives. Go check out the other ships. I'll see what I can rig up.
You want to use explosives to blast through a blast door. Guess that could work. Maya seemed willing to help with Khan's surgery. Hope she doesn't regret that now. Don't want to interrupt, but how is everything down there?
The auto dock was amazing. I want to high-five it, but it's still covered in some really unspeakable substances. Khan will be out for a while. When she wakes up, we'll try to attach the prosthetic and... What the...
Oye, Maya. Shit. Ugh. And Inyas say that Belter food is disgusting. Got a barrel here.
I'll take her. Good work, Sasata.
Boss man, you probably noticed me Baratna's been a little edgy lately.
Ray, your brother has been an angry Pashangwalo since my first day on board.
This is different. He's got the shakes. It's the pixie dust. But he's been clean for almost a year. He takes some meds that help keep him straight, but...
But we haven't done a supply run in weeks.
Yeah, ran out of toxiparadone 3 days ago. Don't worry, boss man. He'll be fine. He's tough. But thought you should know.
Can't even tell which ship is which. It's all blasted to Volota.
There's definitely more scrap here than a few ships can account for. Maya was right. This was a full-on proxy battle.
With a belter ship at the center.
These boots might fit Khan. Once I get the feet out of them.
Ugh. Yeah, feet are a good sign. Means they work.
Must be the captain. Very proud of his connections to the UN and brass.
So the belters stole some tech from the MCRN. That's how this started.
Then why did the UNN get involved?
Because they think they own the void. Had to throw their weight around once the belters entered their territory.
Of course they did.
Thank you.
hope Khan's surgery goes well. For her sake and Virgil's.
Maya? Status report?
Fire the torpedoes! Give those sons of bitches a welcome, or I'll throw you in the brig!
Sit down, or I'll cut off the other arm! Sorry, Cap, what was that?
Is that Khan? Why is she so angry?
Something about bogeys on the radar? She's a little woozy from anesthesia. I hope she passes out again. I'm gonna draw on her face.
Rain, how's that leg doing?
A little sore still, but better. Thanks again for saving it, Cap.
A little sore? It should be gone entirely. Unless you think we can eat it, or use it as a torpedo. Because we may have to, with how low our supplies are.
We'll figure something out. Found some reaction mass.
Toss it to me. I will store it. Nice toss, Cap! Woo!
Boss Mang, I got everything hooked up to blow the door. Head back to the Laguin and check it out.
Got it. Hopefully we'll find enough reaction mass to get out of here.
And then what? We going treasure hunting?
Yeah. You think those coordinates go anywhere interesting?
We've been on the run for a week because somebody thinks so.
Think so with a lot of torpedoes and guns even.
Is everything,
Okay, she just said we've been boarded. And now she's wandering around looking for intruders. So, everything's fine.
Maya? Are you afraid of the elderly woman with one arm?
Fuck off! You weren't here! You didn't see the look in her eyes when she... Wait. Hey there! Do you want to lie down for a minute?
Do you want to fucking die?!
Oh no. Maya's always complaining about the tools in the engineering bay. Maybe an MCRM model would cheer her up.
Yeah, Cap. Cheer up the Martian girl with your tool.
Pashang Fong. Virgil will probably appreciate these mushrooms.
Oh, maybe he'll make white kibble when we get back.
Cap, what do you think of Virgil? You trust him?
Virgil's a smart man. And a reliable medic.
Until he got our pilot shot, you mean?
Some people don't have anything real to care about. Typical Inyas. Travel all the way out here, yet can't break free from their peppy plant extract.
Might be able to rewire this guidance system to work with our ammo.
It was good enough for Earth and Mars to tear each other apart.
And neither side surrendered, even after taking heavy fire.
Stupid Inyas, they never know when to quit.
Explosives are set.
Good work, Kamina. Now let the whole station see what happens to traitors who sell out the OPA to the Inyas.
I'm in. Another blast door.
Pshing. Fine, I'll get more explosives.
No need. I should be able to access the lockdown controls from the bridge.
Good thinking, Cap.
Could still find more explosives. Just in case. Thank you.
Looks like the crew tried to record a message.
This message is to all Erda and Martian security forces in the area. We have received your warnings and demands, and this will be our only response. The MCRN says we have stolen their property. The UNN says we are traveling illegally in their sector. We recognize neither of your claims over us. This is our belt.
Torpedoes, away! Incoming!
Stand down now and let us keep our course. We will either join our OPA Baratnas on Titania or sacrifice ourselves to your destruction. There is no other option. Beltalada, who here is prepared to die for your belt?
Beltalada! 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 Beltalada!
Wouldn't let anyone get their hands on that tech. Good for them. They were heading toward Titania to link up with the Belta sect there. Almost made it. Please tell me you're still alive.
Okay. Khan and I had to trade a few punches, but we got her calm enough to attach the prosthetic. Aw, were you worried about me?
Of course I was. The next time you go up against Khan, at least bring a torpedo.
Hey, I did okay without the heavy weaponry. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm going to find an ice pack.
That went surprisingly well.
Yalik Pashang! If there's one thing all Belters can agree on, it's that the moldy filters kick ass.
After I wiped the floor with Dawes one time, he declared that Gogo was frivolous and banned OPA from playing. Typical. Typical.
I'll need to make a hole to pass this to the twins.
found another barrel.
Woo! This is loaded! Or whatever the Inyas say. Touchdown! Woo!
I've got some radiation from a nearby ship, the Manitoba. Scanner shows the engine is mostly intact. Maybe a few pellets too.
Boss man, that's the far edge of the debris field. You'll be exposed.
You two head back to the Artemis. Everyone stays on the ship, but be ready to pick me up on my order.
Captain, we're picking up a communication from the Europa's Bane.
Sabaka, they locked us?
No, it's a broadcast. But they must know we're close.
Patch it over.
There is no sense in running anymore. You know who I am, and I am looking forward to meeting you. Contact me to discuss the terms of your surrender. Or just sit and wait until we find you. It's only a matter of time.
Shit, shit, shit! Cap, you got to get back here!
Not without fuel pellets.
Stupid drone is stuck.
Sabaka? I doubt they will all be so easy to kill.
Virgil, if I respond, will they be able to trace the signal?
No, it will only confirm you are in broadcast range. But they seem pretty sure of that already.
Put me through. Captain Zapata, this is Kamina Drummer of the Artemis. I don't want to fight you, but keep sending your crew after me, and I'll be forced to keep killing them.
You're a long way from Ceres Station, Kamina Drummer.
You've heard of me?
I've heard of your work and your bounty. But if I'm speaking to you, what happened to Garrison Cox?
He attempted to double his profits. As a result, I am now captain.
Not surprising. There's no loyalty among scavengers. Not
Sabaka! I doubt they will all be so easy to kill.
Virgil, if I respond, will they be able to trace the signal?
No, it will only confirm you are in broadcast range. But they seem pretty sure of that already.
Put me through. Captain Zapata, this is Kamina Drummer of the Artemis. I don't want to fight you, but keep sending your crew after me, and I'll be forced to keep killing them.
You're a long way from Ceres Station, Kamina Drummer.
You've heard of me?
I've heard of your work and your bounty. But if I'm speaking to you, what happened to Garrison Cox?
He attempted to double his profits. As a result, I am now captain.
Not surprising. There's no loyalty among scavengers. Not that the OPA is any better. You must really enjoy the company of miscreants.
You can always retreat, Toussaint. Protect the rest of your crew.
Your reputation is well earned, Captain Drummer. Daniel and Yuri were two of my best. But their needless deaths do not change.
Enough. I've had a very long week in a crash couch because of you. Either fall back or keep sending your men to die. Those are your options. Please tell me this thing has ammo.
I'm on my way.
No! Everyone, stay back! What's happening? Why are the pirates pulling away?
There are always more options, Captain. I'll have the coordinates. Even if I have to comb through rubble to find them. Goodbye.
You're bluffing. Hello? Toussaint! Come on. Gotta be some ammo left.
PDC delivery.
Sabaka! Are you crazy? You could get killed.
So could you. Now step back and let me do my job.
I don't know what the fuck you two are doing, but I'm approaching your location on control thrusters for whenever we shut off.
Glad you're back at your post.
What are you waiting for?
We only get one shot before they know our position. There!
I believe celebrations are in order.
Coordinates are set for the MK core. Time to see what all the fucking fuss is about. With the fuel you found, we should have no problem getting there and back to Ganymede at least.
And how is the new prosthetic?
It'll do. Get some rest, Captain. No telling what we'll find at those coordinates.
Hey, Khan.
Resting. Go away.
Can you believe how vicious these pirates are?
Yes.
I mean, how they were willing to blow us up just to prove a point.
Yes.
So you don't think there's anything special about them?
Yes, I do. They seem to have more guns.
Any guesses on our destination?
Nada. All I know is that it's far the fuck out there. So whoever hid that treasure wanted it far the fuck away.
Good talking to you, Khan.
Yeah.
It's been a rough week. I should check in with the crew and see how everyone's doing. Phew, Volota. Cox was even more unhinged than I imagined. Cox won't be coming out of his cell for a long time. Might as well give him some company. What are these? Decryption keys? Pushingwala! I knew Cox was paranoid, but spying on his crew? Whoever took Khan's barbecue sauce is a lot braver or stupider than I am. True belters take water, air, and sleep wherever they can find them. Say anything else about these two, but they are true belters. Maya and Virgil learned a lot of Langbelter swear words in the past week. Khan seems to already know them all.
What's on your mind, Captain?
Cox said you were hiding something. Something that Belters wouldn't like.
Cox is a habitual liar. First, he tried to murder you. Then he tried to deflect blame onto me.
So there's nothing else you wish to share? Nothing you're hiding?
No, Captain. No more than anyone else on this ship.
I found some mushroom powder for you to cook with.
Bursting with umami. Exceptional. Thank you, Captain.
Get some rest, Virgil.
Will do, Captain.
I was skeptical of Virgil's maggot farm that he claimed would be useful in the event of an amputation. He shook. God damn it, Rayan. Anderson Station changed everything. Taking Cox's gun from him was as close to a captaincy ceremony as I'm likely to get. The one thing I know about Virgil is that he's an excellent doctor. Say what.
All right. What is the good doctor hiding?
Looks like Virgil has some anxiety from his past. Glad to see he is managing it. Virgil grew up on Luna, but he's not like summoners. He actually thinks of Belters as people. Never thought I'd be thankful for Cox's snooping, but that encryption key I found in his office should work. Apparently, there's a lot Virgil hasn't shared about his past. Like his time as a UNN soldier. So Virgil's not even Virgil. Whatever he's hiding, it was enough to make him change his entire identity. Not only did Virgil hide his UNN service and his real name, he's also wanted by his own government for desertion. I should try to get more information from him.
What's on your mind, Captain?
you served in the UNN?
As a medic, yes. It was the only way I could afford medical school on Luna.
Why did you desert?
Because I was finding it harder and harder to live with myself. Being stationed in the belt, I was surrounded by people in desperate need of my help. But because of the badge on my chest and the gun on my back, I was their enemy. One day, it became too much to bear.
Did you do something?
No. I never hurt anyone. I never raised my gun, not once. But what I saw taught me that there were two sides, and I was on the wrong one. I'm sorry, Captain. I hope that my actions on this ship can offer some amends for my past.
Why should I trust you?
Because I sacrificed everything I have to get away from my past and start a new life here in the belt.
I understand, but if there's anything else I need to know, I expect you to tell me.
Of course. Thank you.
Get some rest, Virgil.
Captain, is my UNN past going to be a problem for us?
You were stationed in the belt. That means you were occupying my home.
I know.
The way I see it, you're wanted by the UNN for desertion. I'm wanted for fighting them. Sounds like we're both on the same side.
Thank you, Captain.
Cox.
Are you here to let me out?
Then kindly fuck off, Captain.
Hey, Cox. Catch. The word you're looking for is thanks.
Yeah.
It was you? You stole Khan's barbecue sauce?
This could be anyone's sauce. You can't pin it on me. Who are you gonna believe anyway? Me or the crazy old pilot?
The pilot.
Hey, Cap.
What
What you did in the debris field was incredibly reckless. You disobeyed my order, and you put the whole—
Oh my god. You're fucking welcome.
I was getting to that. Thank you.
Anytime.
Khan seemed pleased with her prosthetic.
That's good. Although you realize we just took the most unhinged person on the ship and gave her a bionic skull crusher for an arm.
I think if Khan wanted to kill someone, she could do it without arms or legs. What are you listening to?
It's Martian music. You wouldn't like it.
I'll decide what I like and don't like.
I was a soldier. You knew from the moment I left. Duty called me home.
Well,
it's a beautiful song.
My mom makes it for us on Pandar. Half the time she breaks and crying, I'm not even sure. It reminds her of my dad. It's funny. I hate my dad. I hate the army he died for. And I hate capes. But I still miss this.
I'll leave you to it.
Wait. About that moment in the airlock.
Yes.
Are you feeling better? I know you were pretty scared given how tightly you were holding my hand.
I'm pretty sure you grabbed my hand then.
Oh, sure. We can go with that if you want. I'm just saying. I'm here if you need to know that.
The only thing we need to talk about is your delusion of fantasizing about me.
I get it. It must be hard for the boss to express your feelings. Especially to the hot Martian engineer who can totally kick your ass.
Not according to the scoreboard.
My point is, there's nothing to embarrass yourself about. Even if it did clink on the mouth.
Clink. What does this actually mean?
I think you know exactly what it means. Helmet clinker.
Typical dumb Martian. We try to try someone who
could take the helmet. I don't trust you, there'd be no fucking confusion about it. You know, we could stand here talking about hands and helmets all night. Or we could go back to my room and settle it.
By settle it, are you talking about sex?
Only one way to find out.
Wow. Honestly? I'm glad Maya finally got one. This was starting to get sad. Ah, Falota! Maya's the one who stole Khan's barbecue sauce. That is... not at all surprising, actually. happy to let Cox drink himself into a stupor. Should make him less of a pain in the ass if I ever need to deal with him. If I sleep with Maya, the entire crew will know about it. Nothing stays secret on a ship like this. Is one night worth all the drama? Definitely.
Fucking finally. Down in the mess hall. I thought you were dead. And today in the airlock, I thought we were dead.
I know.
I'm just saying, you're not allowed to die on me, Commander Drummer. Because I'm not losing the one person in the belt I give a shit about.
On the map. No record of any settlements. So what the fuck is that?
message, it means you've found us at last. You've come, and with you comes the next great step in the evolution of humanity. We have been preparing for your arrival for years, perhaps centuries. We have been patient. We know you have much to teach us. If you can hear my voice, whoever you are, welcome home.
It just repeats after that.
Who was that?
The head of the station, presumably.
Sounds more like a cult leader to me. Someone who flew too far from home. Generations ago, millions of Earthers tried to set up mining stations in the belt. Some of them lasted. Some died off right away. Some of them, no one knows.
Still, a station this large, uncharted, and seemingly uninhabited? It's like nothing I've heard of.
What did the initial scans tell us?
None of the scanners penetrate past the first level, but there are no heat signatures, no activity except this broadcast. Looks clear.
Maybe. But we don't know who stashed it here, or who else they might have told about it.
Not to mention, how the fuck are we gonna find it in there? The place is massive.
There was a line in the coordinates. Something about the first ones.
What does that mean?
Won't know till we get inside. Arlen, Rayan, stay on the ship. Be ready to burn hard if there's any activity on the radar.
Sure thing, boss man. Good hunting.
Maya and I will head inside and search around.
Exactly how old is this place?
It doesn't be on any maps. Maybe 100 years?
Damn. This is fucking strange.
Let's search for the command center.
Found it! Over here.
I've never seen helmets this old. Crazy that people used to wear these into the vacuum.
There's an entire station, completely abandoned. I can't even imagine what could have happened here.
Maybe we'll find out. As long as it's on the way to finding the MK core. The station is ancient, but the nav beacon is new tech.
The ox power is on these breakers. The sector is now powered. There are three total. Each should have its own control room with this.
Three sectors. I'll go ahead to find the control centers in each one. You keep scanning the servers for any leads.
Fine. Hold the phone to yourself.
I'll call you once I power up the next sector. the last one? Huh. What does this mean? There's a dead body here. He seems almost... posed.
That's weird. Do you think it's related to the core?
I don't know. I'll keep searching around.
Okay. This group called itself the Cassiopeia Collective. Landed here in 2226. They were an unlicensed settler community from Earth.
What happened to them?
No clue. Nothing good, by the looks of it.
Making him irrelevant. I'm going to build an OPA that actually helps Deltas. Head to the power, then we can investigate it together.
Now you want to include me? Fantastic.
So what about you? What are you going to do with your share?
I don't know. I haven't thought about it.
Velota, you must have some idea. You could pick a station to settle in. Set up shop as an engineer.
I could. I'd miss flying around, though. Maybe I'll buy the Artemis off Khan. You can call me Captain for a change.
This ship has had enough mutinies already. Next life goals. Strange lesson for children. Or anyone. Bodies in the vacuum don't decompose. Guess that was the lesson.
Recycled their dead.
We do. We don't get to be sentimental. We use every ounce of every resource we have. That's how we survive.
So what do you think happened here?
Maybe the people here were abandoned and got desperate. They could have thought they needed the bodies for something.
Could be. There's no sign of the core yet. I'll check the server here. Keep me posted on any more excitement you find.
I'd never let this happen to me. I've got my... recycler all picked out.
Huh. All these poor tobacco wallet.
I submit this recording alongside the station's medical records for future study. Though I take less faith in Dalton and foreign visitors.
They were taking supplements to combat living in microgravity.
Wonder if it's the same stuff we take.
I doubt it. The only reason we survive now is because of what we learned from settlements like this.
Keep the power on the sector first.
This alone time they've given me, I've been thinking about something. Whatever this treasure is, the one thing we know is that it will change everything. No more scavenging, no more running.
That's the hope.
The thing is, I think if I had all the money in the world to do anything I wanted, it would be doing this with you.
Okay, not this exactly, but working with you to help build a better future for the Belt. I want to be a part of it, if you'll have me, I mean.
I'd be lucky to have you. So would the OPA. As long as you're sure that's what you really want.
I want to be a part of something that matters. And I want to be with the only person who's ever made me feel like I matter to. Holy shit, this is beautiful.
it is. I still don't understand it. But it's beautiful. That shape at the bottom. I recognize it from the coordinates.
That's promising. Let me check the server for this sector, then I'll meet you down there. Okay, here's something. The sector's thermoscanner reports biometric presence. There must have been someone here.
They're still here!
Coming down!
No, stay back. Try to get eyes. My name is Kamina Drummer. I don't know who you are, but...
I know who you are! You're the pirate JP sent to take me out! Lousy Inya scum! But you'll never find that sample!
Maya!
I see him. He has you pinned down. I'll try to direct you from up here. Okay, he's coming up on the left! Okay, he's blinking around to your...
Wrist terminal broken. And he was running low on oxygen.
The hypoxia must have made him disoriented. He seemed to confuse you for someone else. JP?
His oxygen was so low, I don't think he even knew who he was shooting at. This wrist terminal is too busted to search.
There's a hand terminal over there.
There's a message on here.
You stole something from me. Luckily for you, my desire to see it returned is greater than my desire for revenge. This will be your only chance.
Say I was open to it. My partner has other ideas.
We know. She's already contacted the UN and their Shinobi. Luckily, some pirates got to them first.
Pirates? Are they...
Don't worry about them. Just send me your location and hold tight. However you deal with your partner, my men will clean it up.
This is why I love Earthers.
So this man stole the MK core, brought it out here with his partner.
His partner, who must be around here somewhere. Maybe they have the core. Oh, God. The first ones. They're all
children. It's a children's tomb.
They buried their children here first. Couldn't bear the thought of recycling them.
Then they couldn't bear the thought of being separated from them either. So here they are,
Here they are.
Some of the first children born in the belt, and this is the fate they suffered.
They were abandoned, but at least they weren't forgotten.
Here.
What do you think happened?
Let's find out.
I have compiled evidence to show why this substance presents such a novel set of risks. I now truly believe we may be looking at an eschatological event. I thought I could deliver this sample to the right hands and develop an antidote, but I underestimated many things. All that matters is that I destroy the sample and pray the same will be done to the rest of this cursed substance.
The MK Core isn't a treasure. It's a weapon.
What kind of weapon?
I don't know. Something alive. And fucking dangerous. Guess they stashed it before they had their fight. It's not in here. The MK Core isn't a treasure. It's a weapon.
What kind of weapon?
I don't know. Something alive. And fucking dangerous. Looks like this scientist contacted the UNN, and they sent over the Urshinabi.
But they weren't able to stop the word from leaking out. So they stole the MK Core and brought it here. But then our security guard turned on his partner and shot her?
Seems right.
So the MK Core is some kind of organism?
I don't know. And neither do the scientists studying it.
And yet this company is pouring endless amounts of money into it. They're willing to kill to keep it secret, and now they're running human tests.
Not humans. Belters. Belters who were lied to, or tricked into agreeing to this, assuming they were given a choice at all. Fucking Inners. They found a weapon they didn't understand, and they brought it out here to play with.
That's horrible.
It's nothing new. Just like Anderson Station, the Le Guin, even these people, left out here to die. Just another chapter in the story.
Got something.
Ready? We found it.
And now we're going to destroy it.
We'll reach full burn in about a minute. What are you going to tell the others?
That the people with the money to buy this are the same people who would use it against the belt.
Unless we don't sell it. Hear me out. Whatever this is, it could still be everything you need to help the belt. What if we kept it?
As a weapon? Or as a bargaining chip.
Call it what you want, but no one would mess with the OPA if they knew—
The OPA doesn't work that way. It's 100 factions with 1,000 goals. The OPA would tear itself apart over something like this.
Why are you so sure of that? You're talking like an inner.
I'm talking like someone who knows the OPA. Who knows men like Doss and what they do to stay in power.
But the belt may never get a chance like this again. You can't just take that away.
You don't get it. You may have bounced around in zero-G for a while, but you don't understand the belt.
Hey! What don't I understand?
Belters always look for danger. Broken air filters. Leaky reactors. Anything that could mean danger. And this? It's a disaster waiting to happen. Think about it. Not like a Martian, but like a Belter. From everything you've seen out here so far, how do you think this really ends for us?
Buck. You're right. Let's do what we have to do. Rayan, what are you doing?
See, Bharatna? Told you, we couldn't trust her. Hand it over. Now! That.
Arlen, listen to me. That is a dangerous weapon. It's already being used by inners against the belt.
That's why I'm gonna sell it to a belter, Sasuke. We're headed back to Ceres now.
Damn it, Arlen, you don't understand what you're doing.
You always think you know better than everyone else. That's how you always end up here, yeah?
I don't know what the fuck your plan is, but you can't just take over the ship and throw Drummer in the brig.
No brig. Airlock.
What do you mean? I just got to head back to Ceres.
Tinsha! How long is the trip to Ceres? Huh? 2 weeks? 3? You want to stay awake the whole time? Until we sell this thing, she'll be trying to take it back. Stubba Owala. Never knows when she's lost.
Oh my god.
No, there has to be another way.
As long as she's on board, it's still her ship. You think Maya and Virgil will take orders from us while she's around? No. It's the only way to finish this. Take her to the airlock.
Sorry, Cap. For Rhea. I wish I could stop Arlen.
You can. Help me take him down.
Baratna's the only reason I'm alive. The only reason I got off Vesta. I won't watch you die either.
You can't stand to be apart from your girlfriend, can you?
You son of a bitch! Let me go!
What did you do?
Sabaka nearly bit my ear off. Would have clawed my eyes out next.
Wait! She isn't a part of this.
Put it on. We can make it to the station and send a distress signal. Hurry. I'm the one with the bullet in me. You take it.
You'll be fine. We both will.
I can't. Stop. I'm still your captain. Do it. Now. I said I would do anything to help the Belt. And nobody can do more for the Belt than you.
Come on! No! Come on! Maya, please! Maya... Oh, Maya...
Ha 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 ha!